Last lap. Is looking behind him. The first free run. One lap to go, one lap to go. Tuco for Marco Levan, Jan van der Weert and Ludak Nesval. From Finland. Marco Levan, Ludak Nesval from Czech Republic and Jan van der Weert. Drafting is allowed, steering is allowed. Yeah. Dietmar has won the battle. And there they go.
Come on, man, better.
So it's exciting. Rosanna. Final battle to the line. Yeah. First three only continue.
Come on, Max!
And only three continue, so stay attached. In the group is Hermin Koes, Maxime Rijn. And it's clear. We have a clear picture of the final now. There was some exciting in the start. Yeah, there they go. Tension, only for three riders go. A beautiful group of five riders. Only the junior rider is loose from the head group. But he's pretty close in the lead. Martijn team is in blue. Woo, yes. Okay, we have the last semi-final. And there's a huge battle. Oh, huge. Last lap, one lap to go. Three riders in the lead. And we have Jeroen Naudé, fourth rider. Final from two laps, so two laps. The winner is European Champion Sprint 2003. Last lap. European Championship Sprint 2013. It's a close call. Followed by 101 in the lead. And then we have a battle for third and fourth place between Christian van der Mark and Nielsen. I believe we've got number 100. Yep. The winner of this European Championship is Jan Jurasek from the Czech Republic. They're off. Here they come. So, yeah. And there they go. A lot of yellow. Level team from the Netherlands is yellow, but also. And then we continue with the veteran woman. Yeah. The new European champion. Finish for Jimmy Lynn van Dijk.
Oh, geweldig.
Jimmy Lynn van Dijk, de nieuwe Europese kampioen bij de Dames Futillen 2013. See someone in red?
Maar die Patrick die geeft hem wel genoeg. De Wollemer.
Mooi.
Here is the winner of the European champion. Ja, ja.
Patrick,
one left to go. Last lap. Last lap.
Hey, Vonna.
European champion sprint. Women veteran from the Czech Republic, Ivana Vorkova. Followed by Riep Sinia. They go, six men in the veteran final. After a semi-final.
Come on, Mario! Come on, Mario!
Number six. Last lap, one lap to go, last lap.
Come on, Mario!
It's a battle. Battle for bronze. Silver. New European champion, man veteran, he looks around behind him. Mario Reiner from the Netherlands. Woo! And there gaan ze.
Dat is de tweede strijd.
And here she comes, the new European champion 2013. Diana Vonderweer from the Netherlands.
Goed gedaan,
and so, three different nations. It's a clear sight. The new European Master Champion 2013, Marko Limanen from Finland. So we hope for a German podium place. It's nicely mixed. Last lap, one lap to go. Diana Klooster is the only junior in the field. You can see the level is just... Here they come.
Come on, Klaus.
Please keep the track clear. Clear the track.
Come on, Max.
Yeah. Whoa, there she comes. The new European champion 2013. From Czech Republic, Martin Steenberg, Stefan Bouwman, Niklas Roder from Germany, Roel van der Velde, and Machiel is still in blue. Machiel Steenberg rides in blue, and Stefan Bouwman in yellow. And here they come, yes, the battle for the title. Wow, Stefan Bouwman! What did I tell you, eh? I put my money on him on Facebook.
Thank you.
So these Facebook discussions don't help.
Ja.